The low kicks hurt so much that it forces the fighter in the corner to switch sides. But now they rip. Side is off. They trade. What a good counter from the blue one. And this is right up to the fourth round. The first round. Blue corner coming in strong. Addressing joint kicks. Oh, blue corner, nice cross. Trying to chuck the tree there, it's blue corner. We can't try to reach over with that jab and cross. Red corner, knock him down, we chuck the block up by Janus. Be careful with the tree on his tips. Trying to find a relaxed situation for red corner. Overcome the range advantage that blue has. Nice low kick from red, so we missed from blue. Good switch. Low kick. Low kick shaking the jab across to blue. Whoa! It's got blue right in the back. Another kick as well. Great exchange of the kicks. Back and down. You got it, got it. Nice flash across. Seems very strong, but he needs to train. Who does keep a blue? She ran away. We're trying to go for that team. Amazing back and forth between these two fighters. Oh, right, flush down that leg. We call it Mike Slip Gallon, that punch back is very dangerous in the boxing. Pocket lead, move over the lead, or we call it skin long. Slid and small. Last 10 seconds of the first round. We call it like reaching for the jab. We call it like has to be. And it's time to set the ground and keep all about. We call it. Trying to get kicks to be far away. We call it like that. Oh! Amazing counter from blue corner, just touching him with his long jab. Swings there from the corner in the red. They're getting a little bit more comfortable with each other this time. Oh, nice jab. Bit more activity coming up on the red. But I'm just worried about the balancing issues, you know, Kevin Jordan did this to me. Stumbling here and there. But either way, that makes sense, that's all that matters, right?
Exactly. I think for being this jab, that reaches too high when you push for the kick, but it seems to be working out quite well. We don't show anything what's happening, so this one has advantage. But Red's really suffering those low kicks from the pool, and it's simply eating them again. See, it's running Red, pushing through the leg like it's hurting him, and that's been waiting to turn around.
The low kicks hurt so much that it forces the fighter in the red corner to switch sides. But now they rip. Side is off. They trade. What a good counter from the blue one.
Up. 1, 2, right corner, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Coming out for easily. Low kick once again. Trying to see the conditioning of the leg of the fighter in the red corner. The trade jabs in the center of the ring. So many low kicks. Oh! something on that left leg. Big right hand, that landed over the top, right over the boot. He's on me, landing in the damage. Trying to get that knee. So I think the corner of the blue side is screaming for the knee to come in. Oh, right hand has hold tight. And a counter right from the red side. Manages to counter and making his opponent bleed on the nose. But then again, the fighter in the blue corner is the one that's pushing forward on stuff. And the low kicks are coming in. A lot of uppercuts are hitting from Untek Kun. He's in the however, the fighter in the blue gloves. Seems like he's getting fatigued. Oh, the chair punches. He's moving backwards. Low kick landing. These two guys are really tired. Gentlemen, this fight has gone all three rounds into the judges' scorecard for decision. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by way of unanimous decision. Fighting out of the blue corner, he's a blue.